Ladies and gentlemen, this is me, Danny Z, back with another episode of The Legend of Dragoon. Sorry if I was moving my mic there. Evergreen Forest. Last time we left off, we entered Chapter 3, Fate and Soul, in the Ferny. The Water City. To learn that Teo and the Wolf, but now Savage Wolf, have ran off into the Evergreen Forest, Kumui and Teo, but do not know which way we should go first. Well, looks like I might wrap soon. What's this little thing right here? Not attacking me? That's cool. Thanks. D-Stone Amulet? See, that's why I didn't buy it. So if I bought it, boom, I would have had one for free. Oh, well, looky here. Time to fight. Oh, well, that's not nice. Are you a poisonous Trent? Because you know how I feel about poison.
Yes! Go!
I am the master of the madness, Hiro! Oh, here we go. Got it. Boom.
Demon's dance.
Alright, Albert. Here we go. Oh, snap. That came fast. Didn't even... Nah, it's okay.
It's okay.
I messed up Blossom Storm, but it's alright. Fuck, thought a blue was coming. I mean a red. Yeah, fool. You're nothing but a fool. It says Flower Storm though. Aha, typo! Gotcha, Sony. I actually have a lot in this game. It's okay, it's still a good game. I'll look over it. Still, I enjoy the game. The story is actually pretty good. If you look past all the typos. There's probably some errors in it. Anyway. Yeah. I was trying to look at darts. Darts additions. Excuse me. See where he was at. She's almost maxed out regardless. He's on his last one, two. Might as well save it here. I will not overwrite the first one, though. Not yet. Elisa B. Okay, so I'm reading something here and it says I can go. If you don't want to fight Kumui, go left. If you do, go right. If you go right, talk to Teo and remember this location. And a scene will take place. To the right is an item, but you cannot take the far right path yet. When you're done, go back, take the left. If you want to fight Kumui, go up. If not, go down the stairs. I think we should fight Kumui. I don't think it kills him. Either way. Which way should I go? It's part of the Evergreen Forest. Now, this isn't the type of game where my decision really matters all that much. So let's attack this forest runner here. Boop, boop, boop. Ah, you fucking motherfucker. I was ready just to complete it. I'm not expecting some of these a-holes to, you know.
Yes! Go! Madness!
He's not dead! What the flying squirrel? What the flying monkey? Woo-ink. Don't do that. Don't do that. I might have to kill you.
Push! Push! Die! Push! Push!
Why is roses so easy?
Demon stabs.
Tee, you're dead. And I broke the spell, sucker.
Blossom storm.
I did it. I am the champion of the world. Yeah, I was reading the little, like, the small walkthrough. I just was like, should I fight Kamui? And I was like, I don't think it really matters if I fight Kamui or not. What's this? Nothing. Great, I'm gonna have to battle one more time before I leave this little scene here. Just so you guys know. Oh, just one, huh? Okay. Well, let's do this. Rose, go! Jesus Christ. Albert, go! I guess it's a little fast. Like, on some of the counters, you notice it'll stop. The blue won't keep going. That one, it keeps going, so you have to be ready to hit it. Even though it, like, vanishes and then reappears. So it's like,
it's kind of annoying.
But he's dead, so that's all that matters, I guess. Yellow. Red.
Oh, I didn't have to battle. I'm gonna have to battle soon.
Yep, there it is. There it is! Knew it was coming. What is that? Is that an elf? Looks like it has an alien head. Whoa, Eddie. Block off with your stuff. What are you even doing? Like scraping me or what? You're fast. Dark elf. Yep. Should have figured.
Die.
What? The last one? I wasn't expecting that one to be. Fuck my life. Fuck my life in half. Gotta use weak old art. I can't complete any additions now. I'm just a terrible, terrible person. Oh, you're using ice on dart. Fantastic. Exactly what I needed. Why is it Darth's turn?
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
Alright, Albert. You gotta be fucking kidding me, right? And now he's gonna do. I'm taking this jacket off. He's gonna hit Rose in the head. That's some strong magic you get there. Go up here, talk to this guy, see what he says. It's off limits for me, nobody's allowed to go in. Oh, okay. I'm just trying to figure out which way to go.
Because I forgot.
Is that Teo? Teo? Would it be pronounced Teo? I'm thinking it's gonna counter every time, that's why I'm just like so cautious and I end up messing up. I even messed up darts and they don't counter a madness hero. At least I don't think. bow, bow, bow. Okay, Albert. Stop failing!
Die. Demons dance.
Well, it's your turn, Dot.
Yes! Go!
They're so easy, that's why I get frustrated when they fail. Is this the boy we need to talk to? Hey, hey! Hey, help! I'll be killed! Well, it looks like I'm fine. This is Kamui! Everybody surround it! Finally, I found it! I'll get him and I'll get the 5x larger prize! Let me kill it!
Stop!
Teo, you're alright! Everybody listen, it was not Kamui's fault! It was a different monster that attacked Fa! Teo, leave Kamui! No way, because Kamui protected Fa, so I'll protect Kamui this time! Please, don't kill Kamui! Teo, it's no longer the Kamui you knew! Many other people were attacked by it! Guys, let's grab Teo first! Call him Teo, forget it. Leo, Teo, Leo, yada yada. Whoa, whoa! Hey, yeah!
Pursue them!
Should we pursue them too? The wolf called Kamui. They say it used to be Teo's. I wonder why it became savage. I don't know. The only thing we know is that the wolf is a menace in the forest now. And back to playing nice little music. Oh, really? We'll see about that. Sucker. Depetrify. What's this way? Oh, whoa. This way is filled with monsters and dangerous. Take another road. Well, so is the road I'm on now. Yo, fudge.
Die.
I keep thinking. Never works. But it never does. But it never does.
Blossom Storm.
Until at one point it was going to be Crawl Flower Storm.
Die.
There it is. I know at one point it was coming. I know. Well, shall we? Boom, ding, ding, ding. Should I go to the left now? Or... I'm just trying to fight this frickin' wolf.
I want to fight the wolf!
Die.
Ah. Okay. Alright, just relax. There's a wrestle. but then... it should take 3 attacks to kill this trick.
Go! Hero!
What you doing?
Die.
Got it.
Demons dance.
Okay, Albert. For fuck's sake, mate. Well, we all know darts aren't gonna do that much. Darts, weak piece of shit. I'm useless. Oh, you're gonna pop up again? Man, it's Dart's turn again? How interesting. Holy moly, dude! Well, we'll succeed eventually.
Won't we?
Oh yeah! Well, I got a little item that says otherwise. Gotta use it anyway. I feel like I'm gonna need something. Because... Alright. It keeps going back to the body purifier. Depetrify. So I'm thinking. Hear me out, okay? Thinking. What's going to happen? I just want to fight the wolf. Riff, riff. Oh, good. A dark wealth. And a roadrunner. Whatever. Peacock roadrunner thing. Ha! Oh, I didn't realize everybody else got to go before I did. It is a runner.
Die.
Oh my god, okay. This is getting out of hand. Oh, you just got to go again after I went once. So, you know, 3 for 1, but whatever. Hey, Dart, whenever you're not a weak piece of shit. Oh, okay. It's gonna petrify there, Dart. Why don't I just kill you? How about that? Dude. Alright, can I like, it's like, I go once and then they both go and then I go once. I hate my life. There's so many counters in this game right now. And it's hurting me. It's hurting my feelings. I really hate that one. That one was too early, the other one's too late, like... God damn it! Motherfucker! Like, every fuck. See what happened though? Like, I went to this battle, okay. I won't expect any more counters, and then that's all that happened. And when I don't expect them, they don't happen. Or when I do expect them, they happen. Don't happen. That's it. That's God. Somebody help me! This is getting out of control. At that freaking... See what I'm saying? Like, what the heck?
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
I'm crying. Oh my gosh, and it was her turn. Go figure. Go fucking figure. Watch, she's gonna hit somebody and do freaking. Surprised she didn't do more damage than that. Cause you know how when we get confused or wooed, we We do like double the max damage we typically would. I swear to fuck. That's what I'm saying.
Yes! Go!
I barely got those. I don't understand how I got those. Alright, that's broken. I guess it's Rose's turn. No, I guess not. Wow, that's a surprise. You got it. You hurt me. You hurt me real bad. Can I go? Damn it. Oh good, you dispirited me. How fun.
Yes. Go.
I'm really not liking this forest anymore.
Hero.
I guess Albert's not allowed to go.
Die. Demons dance.
Can Albert go now? Splendid. Are you kidding? I'm losing my shit right now. When I can hit, it's darts. Sometimes I mess that up. Evergreen Forest is just not playing. They're playing around. They're playing with my emotions. What they doing?
Quit playing with my emotions.
Okay. I feel like I need to fight. What's up? Please, go ahead. I remember I have some important errand to do. Hey, wait! I'll catch up with you soon. Look for Lloyd in the meantime. She is mysterious as always. Miru! I now remember I have an errand too. You're not going to tell us the reason either, Miru. I'm just visiting my parents, that's all. That's all? You should have said so. I will miss you, Miru. I'll be back soon. See ya. It's typical of Miru. Let's move on. Alright, guess I get to choose who's gonna be in my party now. Oh, shh, that's cute. I'm thinking, yeah. Either him or him. And he's got stronger health. Hashel. I think I'm going to use Hashel. Hear me? Use, Furious! Flurry of Sticks! Yeah. Use Flurry of Sticks. Later, use one of these here mind perfers. It's funny how I use the weaker one, isn't it? Where am I? I didn't get to fight the wolf, guys. What the F? What the F? We are not done here. This wolf is going to die by my hand. Fight this wolf. It will give me power. The wolf will give me power. I guess I need to go up. Oh, now it's different. Oh, this is where I was supposed to go. He's just cursed. I'm gonna attack that dark elf before he petrifies me. Alright, Albert. Or Hashel. Whatever.
Take that!
Done! Furious sticks! Not dead. You're strong. Should have died. Guess not. Don't do it. Ah, oh, you. Oh, it's detonating. Okay, that's fine. Kabooey! Why is it always that way? Ha, bitch! God damn it. Why is his so easy? He didn't get stunned. Oh, I guess he did. Usually when I get stunned, I fall. Hot bitch. I'm not gonna attack you either.
Fuck you.
What is life? What is... like, the easiest thing to hit, man? Oh, good. Spear Frost on Dart. 400 damage. Go fuck yourself. You're still stunned. Don't try your shit. Alright, Albert. Why? Oh my god! I hate my life. I messed up Hatch's 2-hit addition, which is so slow. And I messed. I'm succeeding past Albert's counters that are occurring. But I'm failing at the rest of the addition. Like, use your eyes! Before I go into this battle. Jeez! Maybe we should retreat. Maybe we should advance. Go home! Kamui's not bad! Go home! We met Fa. Fa's worried about you. Fa's... it's true. Fa doesn't talk anymore since you disappeared, Teo. It's because she really cares about you. Fa cares that much about me? Fa needs you. But... what about Kamui? He's gonna be killed if I don't protect him. That's right! You pretended not to be interested, but you came back for the prize, right? But I won't let you. I'll finish the beast. Teo, come here! It's too late for Kamui!
Don't come here!
All you want. Help! Dart, we have to let Kamui stop. Stop! I just wanted to fight the Kamui. I'm not scared of you. I should have got Shana in my party.
Yurio sticks!
Alright, Albert. Wow!
Storm!
That wasn't stressful at all. Well, he's dead. What did that... I was gonna say, did that do any damage, or...? I guess it's neutral. Usually the color of their element is what their bar is in. So it's neutral. Physical damage would be the word for that. Did I stun him? Oh no! Nom nom. Alright, Albert. More dart. Why? Success!
Blossom Storm!
Go! Madness Hero!
Take that, Glorious!
He looks like he has 4 eyes. So that's not normal for a wolf. Where you going? Is he gonna howl? What does that do? I wonder. Oh my gosh, is that Will-O-Wisp? Dang, dog. Should I, like, heal up? Whose turn is it? You got another turn? Oh, that ain't right, homie. Oh, man. We got some limpers. Oh. Recovers 100%. Completely recovers. For one person. Oh. Show me a freeze. Let's, yeah. Rain.
Healing rain.
Hey, what can I say? I needed it. Okay, Dart. Wait. I say Dart, but it was me. Damn it. Sir, that's rude. There we go. Now we're making progress.
Take that, flurry of sticks!
What you doing? What's that doing? What you doing there, buddy? What's happening? What'd you do? What the? That's just messed up. Well, it should be Albert's turn. Too early. Way too early. Should I do this? Yeah, let's do it. Shouldn't have a bass battle. A boss battle for a while. And we haven't seen his yet. So this is the first time for everything. Here we go. Yeah. Dun dun dun. Oh, it's electric, baby. Thunder Kid. Atomic Mine. Which one should we use? Let's use Thunder Kid. More than his attack would do, so. Oh, yeah? You can't just tackle a dragoon like that. Who do you think you are? I don't have anything new. Let's see if I can get this perfect. I don't know if it's like the noise or what's going on here, but I suck. Alright, Albert. You try. Why is it your turn again? Fuck it, might as well use Atomic Mine. This should have been definitely Albert's turn. I feel like it's missed him like three different times. Was it Thunder Punch? Atomic Mine. Why does his look so cool?
Atomic Mine.
Dart's kind of just bland. Maybe it's the color that intrigues me more. But like Dart and Albert's, eh, boring. Well, that didn't do much. I think it's funny the tree came with it. Alright, Albert. About as much as I would do normally, 500 of them. What the hell? Alright, Dart. You can end it with this one attack. Let's see what you got. My god, I don't know. My brain's not reacting properly. these things. I don't know why. He's dead. I killed him. I'm sorry, Teo. I did what I had to do. And I got a darkness stone for it. I didn't do it for the stone, I did it for the experience. But I got a stone out of it. So that's good. Damn, we almost leveled up again as Hashel. We on level 25 with Dart and level 25 with Alpha? Too bad Rose and Miru missed out on that. Isn't it? Isn't she lovely? Come on, don't die! Yep, this is why I didn't want to do it. I may be contradicting myself, but I cannot leave this like that. White Silver Dragon, please, save Kamui! Kamui is becoming himself again. Kamui! It was almost sad. For that brief moment, my eyes got kind of heavy. I'm glad. The White Silver Dragon healed the savage soul that chains Kamui. Teo, go back to Fa and show her you are fine. Kamui can go back with him, can he? It seems he's not going to harm people anymore. Fine. If anything happens, I'll take responsibility. It will be the best for Teo and Fa. I'm calling him Teo. Teo, let's go home. Everybody's worried about you. Okay. Thank you, miss. Bye. The one last deed. Alright. Success. Can I go this way now? Excuse me, sir. Well, you. Let's get all this forced. Dang it. Well, 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 look who it is. Okay, folks. Should I run? Let's see if I can run. Yeah, let's just. I don't wanna have the last battle of the video where there was a boss. You know, I don't like putting bosses. I don't like putting battles after the boss battle. You better let me out of here. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching another episode of The Legend of Dragoon, or another part, whatever. In this one, we managed to tame the savage beast that was Kamui and rescued Teo, but we did not kill Kamui. We cured him. Sean had cured him with the white silver dragon spirit. So, next up, we'll be headed to Denigrod.